अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर फॉर क्लास फोर। नाउ ओपन योर मैथ्स बुक पेज नंबर 60। एक्सरसाइज नंबर 5.14। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, 7/8 प्लस 1/4। नाउ ओपन योर मैथ्स सी बुक कॉपी, ड्रॉ मार्जिन लाइन, मेंशन डेट, एक्सरसाइज पेज नंबर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, 7/8 प्लस 1/4, राइट हेडिंग ऑफ सॉल्यूशन। Rewrite question number 1. If denominator are not same, so we do LCM. A 4. 2 4s are 8. 2 2s are 4. 2 2s are 4. 2 1s are 2. 2 1s are 2. 1 as it is. We multiply all the factors of 8 and 4. 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 is equal to 8. We take first fraction and multiply with LCM answer. The answer of LCM is equal to, the answer of LCM is 8, so we write 8 as a denominator. We take first fraction and multiply with LCM answer. 7/8 multiply 8. 8 ones are 8, 8 ones are 8. 7 ones are 7, answer is 7. So we write 7 as a numerator. We take second fraction and multiply with LCM answer. 1/4 multiply by 8. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8. 1 twos are 2. Answer is 2. So we write 2 as a numerator with plus sign. 7 plus 2 is equal to 9/8. Numerator is greater than denominator, so we do divide. We write denominator as a divisor place and numerator in dividend place. 8 ones are 8. 9 minus 8, 1. We write answer in clockwise. 1 whole 1/8 is equal to 1 whole 1/8. This is answer of question number 1. Now question number 4. 3/5 minus 1/10. Right heading of solution. Rewrite question number 4. If denominator are not same, so we do LCM. 5, 10. 5 as it is. 2 5s are 10. 5 ones are 5, 5 ones are 5. We multiply all the factors of 5 and 10. 2 multiplied by 5 is equal to 10. The answer of LCM is 10, so we write 10 as a denominator is equal to sign 10. We take first fraction and multiply with LCM answer. 3/5 multiply by 10. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10. 3 twos are 6. And so answer is 6, so we write 6 as a numerator. We take second fraction and multiply with LCM answer. 1/10 multiply by 10. 10 ones are 10, 10 ones are 10. 1 ones are 1. So we write 1 as a numerator with minus sign. Answer is 1, so we write 1 with minus sign. 6 minus 1 is equal to 5 upon 10. Here cancellation is possible. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10 is equal to 1 upon 2. This is answer of question number 4. I have explained you question number 1 and 4. Now you will do question number 2, 3, 5 and 6. This is the end of today's lecture. Please complete your work and submit it on coming Tuesday. Allah Hafiz.